You can go now, girls.
Why do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
What would you have me use?
Ah, but you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. How did you get them?
By using the same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly in working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. How does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring in the pieces. You'll see.
Before I go, one last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, stranger?
I too know betrayal.
You know, I don't need this.
Welcome back. Now, how can I be of service? I was hoping you could repair something of mine. Of course. Come, this way. Che pasticcio. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait. What are you doing? The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches, it may very well.
It may very well what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo, eh?
Remarkable. If we transpose the letters and then select every third, there, it's finished.
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. I managed to decode that parchment of yours. It showed me exactly what to do. Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, but this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Bene. Do it quickly.
I was only having fun. Though the blade once required a sacrifice, it's been modified. You can keep your finger.
Incredible.
Yes, it is. Tell me, do you have other pages like this?